Let's see the delocalization of pi electron in a system with double bond conjugation. This will be the direction of movement of pi electrons. Now both the pi electron will move to the next atom. Now assign the formal charge to the carbon atom. And finally make a pi bond using one positive and one negative charge. This is the final resonating structure of the given molecule.